Over the next 5 years, hundreds of thousands of electric vehicles will be released by national auto manufacturers. But how will state and federal government agencies, commercial entities, as well as consumers, recharge these battery-powered vehicles? Merit Builders, specialists in solar solutions, has developed a prepackaged, turnkey solar charging station that effectively and cost-efficiently powers electric vehicles. The metal-constructed carport with solar panels adhered to the roof generates energy that is converted into electricity, which in turn is used to power vehicles. Each parking space within the solar charging station is outfitted with a retractable electrical connector that conforms to national auto manufacturer specifications. The retractable electric cord is easy to use and weighs much less than a traditional gas pump hose. To charge the car battery, you simply plug the connector into the vehicle. In the time it takes to go grocery shopping or dine at a nearby restaurant, you can all but give your car a complete charge. The solar charging station is designed to the specifications of a traditional 9-foot by 20-foot parking space and can be constructed to accommodate any site or fleet requirement. The station's formidable grid-tied system is designed to meet all applicable construction codes throughout the U.S. and is bird-proof. In consumer applications, such as parking lots, shopping malls, and apartment communities, the solar charging station can be outfitted for credit card use. The solar charging station is the ultimate environmental solution for powering government fleets, encouraging employees to go green, attracting consumers to shopping and entertainment destinations, or for powering idling diesel trucks at truck stops. The solar charging station is constructed by Merit Builders, which holds the gold standard in the erection of metal buildings. The materials used to construct the carport have a lifetime structural certification and are completely recyclable. The solar modules used on the station's roof have a 25-year warranty. Based on the savings in gas purchases and the generation of electricity using solar power, the solar charging station can pay for itself in 5 to 7 years' time. The payback period may be expedited through the use of federal tax credits, state and local tax credits, or revenues generated through consumer fees. Take the initiative that generates electricity from solar power, provides for the next generation of vehicles, will pay for itself, and become a new source of funding with Merit Solar Charging Station. For more information on Merit Solar Charging Station, visit meritbuilders.com.